Comlands. Long ago, the High Summoners fought sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
Let's go.
I told Yuna I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
Time to waste. Let's go.
Perhaps you'd like to know a bit about these plains. As you know, these plains were once a battlefield. A great battle between Bavel and Zanakund, a melee of Machina. That war left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed. The summoners took note of this uninhabited land. Great battles could be fought here with no harm to the common folk. Perfect for a final battle with sin, as it were. Summoners wait here, ready to perform the final summoning. Ah, to know what they must feel. In any case, when sin is defeated here, the calm will visit Spira once more. That's why this place is now known as the Calm Lands. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown. And that, as they say, is that. Oh dear, I almost forgot to tell you something. There's a chasm. A great rend in the earth in these parts. A scar left from High Summoner Gandalf's bitter battle with Sin 400 years past. Like to hear about this place? What a pity.
Wait. We'll get through this.
Wait.
Get him, guys!
Wait.
again. You're quite the notorious traitor these days.
What's it to you?
Oh, you shouldn't take what the Maesters say too seriously. For summoners, destroying Sin is everything. We are no tools of Yevon. Understand?
Yes.
So, are you up to the task?
I do not know, but I will do my best.
You've got spirit, but you'll need more to beat Sin. An Aeon duel. Show me what you're made of. Excellent. But before we begin, I've just healed your Aeons for you. Let us begin. Choose your Aeon well, summoner.
talk. That is enough.
Impressive. Remarkable talent. Traitor or no, you may have what it takes to beat Sin. Take this. You have earned it.
Thank you.
I think you will do just fine. But if you ever feel like you want more training, seek the Hidden Temple of Remium. I will be waiting there. Farewell.
Father Zook!
Long time no see. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Maester Kinnock's murderer.
What'd you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Pavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.